There we go. Oh no. Now it wants to use mouse. You know inverted? No. Don't do that. Alright, there we go. I'm coming for you. All right, that's one. Oh, hello. I got you. All right. Do I have the ID? I got that, didn't I? No. I got you. All right. The beef is people. Did I miss something? Did I not pick up the ID card? I don't have any way of checking. My objective is up there. Okay then. There we go. Still don't know where Bendy went. Ah! Oh, this is bad. The keepers, huh? God, why are there so many of these guys? Keepers. Okay. Hey, buddy! It was you the whole time? Uh-oh. Where did you go?
I don't like to ask questions. I believe everyone's got their own business. You hear something, you leave it alone. But when you spend as much time in and out of a jug as I have, you learn to keep your mouth shut about things, you know? So when I saw this here ad in the newspaper that reads, Gent Corporation looking for research subjects, pays $3.50 a week, I figured it'd be good for me. Easy money, right? With my record, you can't afford to be picky. But it turns out something really wrong is going on in this place. I mean, I've seen dead people before, but here, death is like a way of life. A clockwork march. They wheel out the bodies, and they disappear down the chute. Forgotten men from the street, paid to die. $3.50 a week.
Huh. Well, that's tragic. Nothing. Oh, I was stepping on bodies. Okay. Okay.
5 2 3 5 2 3 I got this. 5 2 3 Designation. from? Who made you? Can you take me to him? He wanted me to find him.
To what now? Just a pencil and a dream. Oh, hi! Oh, hi! Okay, don't fight those guys. Can I banish you? I'm gonna take that as a no. Oh wait, this is where I came from. Crap. I do not like those guys.
Yeah.
This is kind of tense. Nothing there. Okay, this way then. Condemned? Cycle breakers, okay. That's promising. Heidi. Why? I just want to go through the door. Hey, buddy. Let's not fight. Let's not do that. Oh, can we maybe not? Perhaps not. How about... Ah! Ah! Hey! 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 Could you not? I can hear you laughing. Rawr. What is that thing? No. Hi. Please don't make me fight this. Oh geez, do I have to fight you? I don't want to fight you. The keepers have taken my friend, locked him away like some animal, just because he's big and strong. But they don't need to fear him. No, if they just make sure to feed him on time, Big Steve won't even hurt a fly. He loves the food from the Little Devil Lounge best. If only someone would take the long road back through the sewers, climb up the elevator shaft, and seek out his favorite thumping delicacy, then they would see how harmless he really is. Oh. Is that so?
Experimental
Huh. So I have to go all the way to the Little Devil Lounge, huh? And that is apparently not the way. Excuse me. I just get past you. Really? What is blocking me? Oh, there you are. Fast travel. This isn't where I need to go. Oh, I'm back here. And you are gone. Seriously, how do I get down? Because I have to get to the Little Devil Lounge, don't I? I'll try going this way. It's kind of a long ladder. I don't like being forced to backtrack like this. I remember those things. Yeah. Alice. This isn't where I need to be, is it? No! Really? I have nowhere to hide. Oh, right here, right here, right here. Let me in, let me in, let me in, let me hide! That is not fair. It wouldn't let me hide in the crate. How do I get back to the Little Devil Lounge? That was like the beginning of the game. Wasn't it? Excuse me. Oh, I could jump. I've already been in here. Really? I don't think I like those things. How am I supposed to get back there? Oh wait, she said that door is open now, right? Well then if that's the case, I just have to get back to it. Stop doing that. I should not have said hello. Okay.
Really?
Have a nice day. Traitor. Oh, hi. It's Bendy from the first one. That's cool.
Excuse me, sir?
Hello?
Help me?
You must be real lost to be asking me for help.
I'm just looking for answers. About the keepers, Wilson, the cycle, anything to help.
What's your name?
Audrey. What's yours?
Honestly, I've almost forgotten.
Huh?
The keepers think you're a threat to their lives. They lock you away. Forever. Still, it's given me time to think. Things like, if you haven't eaten in years, you might not be human.
Why would you be a threat to them?
I'm what they call a cycle breaker. Once upon a time, I knew how to start the cycle over. And when that happens, everything begins again. Completely new. Obviously, Wilson and the keepers don't want that to happen.
How did you do it?
Reset the cycle. Turns out the Ink Demon himself is the key. This world is his, but even he must obey its rules. For now, at least. If you can get him to look at something very specific, it will reset everything.
What is it?
It's just a reel of food. Labeled with the words, the end. I can see it in my mind every day. They keep it upstairs in the pit.
I'll see if I can break in and steal it. Maybe if I reset the cycle, we could make things better for everyone.
And what about you?
I just want to go home.
So do I. Good luck, Audrey.
Huh. So, is this a separate universe? I'm pretty sure they said it was, but then that kind of fits in with the first game. Is that Sammy? Sammy! Am I hitting his chair? Sammy! Sammy! Why is he here? What did he do to break the cycle? How do I get to the pit, Henry? Ah, here's a ladder. Sammy was my favorite from the first one. Contraband. It's the thing that Alice gave Henry in the first one. And it would let you see the hidden messages. That's cool. Nine to eight. Who is in here? Are you worthy to walk with angels? That one was empty, and that worries me. I can't go through there. Oh, it's a security lock. Sammy, that sounds beautiful. Keep going. Why would they let him have a banjo? The pit. The pit. Stop. There's always hope. No, there's not. Not with her here. Whoops. Hello?
Rest yourself, Audrey. You're still weak. The Keepers can be relentless to strangers. But there's nothing to fear as long as I'm with you. You're safe now.
You did this to me. You brought me here. Turned me into this thing. This doesn't make sense. I've never done anything to you.
Open your eyes and look around you. None of this makes sense. Drawn walls, nightmarish creatures, an ancient studio that died out almost 30 years ago. It's all fiction, utter nonsense. And yet, in here, it exists. It breathes. It flourishes. Reality, guided by its master's pen. The foundation for a new reality. We can bleed into our own. Just think of it. Anything we create in here, we can release out there. But first, This world must be controlled, made safe. These angels and demons, are they really life? Or are they just stains? Old mistakes ready to be cleansed away for newer, greater things.
What do you want from me?
I need your help to save my father's life.
What?
This is our star. We'll talk more once we're safely inside.
Oh wait, I don't have my gen pipe. You know what, I'm gonna... Ew. This mouse sensitivity is way down. Alright, I'm going back to controller. What did that say? I just cannot get the sensitivity right. I guess that's good. Wilson, where'd you go, buddy? That sucks. Don't worry about it.
Almost there. Just a quick stop. Won't take but a moment.
The subject will stand in the designated location.
Sure. Oh, there's a gun.
Remain still for examination. The subject is cleared for entry.
How did you get ahead of me?
Welcome to the civilized world. Do you like my signal towers? They nullify the Ink Demon's powers, so he cannot pass them. I wish I could say I invented them, but it seems our friends at the Gent Corporation had a demon problem of their own long ago.
Isn't that convenient? Hello.
And now, my dear, if you'll excuse me, I have a lot to prepare. We'll talk later, I promise. Besides, you must be very tired. A quick rest will do you good. Betty will show you to your room.
Betty!
She's my housekeeper, among other things.
You never actually killed the Ink Demon, did you?
No, he's too powerful to destroy. So we sealed him away, trapped him in a different form. One that was smaller, harmless.
Bendy.
It was a fitting prison. Although he seems to have found a way to free himself. But enough talk. We'll deal with that soon enough.
There's some nice fresh blankets all laid out for you. You'll be dreaming in no time.
Wait, Wilson? One more thing. If you needed my help, why didn't you just ask?
Would you have believed me?
That's fair.
And no more dawdling. This way now.
I will dawdle. Thank you.
Oh, you're here at last. It's so exciting finally having you with us. Now, to give you some bearings, we're currently standing in the south wing. Wilson's laboratory is downstairs, and then there's the north wing.
Why do you walk like that?
The Ink Demon got in there a while ago, and ever since, we've had to keep the north wing locked up tight.
I'm afraid it's fallen into ruins by now. All those juicy, lovely books gone to waste.
Only keepers go there these days, and they'll tear you apart limb from limb if Wilson isn't with you. So, mind your distance, and you'll be just fine.
I don't like the way you talk about books.
It's not very often I have guests to look after, especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad. All right, here we are. Best room in the house.
Oh, that's nice.
Where I sleep. But this room, oh, just perfect. I saw to every detail. Bed is clean, the bathroom is on the left. Sorry about the stains. I did try my best to get them out. Did you have any questions?
Is it always night here?
It's always dark, if that's what you mean. For as long as I can remember.
Are you very old?
No. As far as I understand it, I'm something quite new. Although, I didn't turn out the way I was supposed to. One in a long line of failed experiments. But Wilson will keep trying.
And do you trust Wilson?
This is the realm of the Ink Demon. The shadow hangs over us all. I don't trust anyone. But Wilson takes care of me, keeps me safe. He once said I remind him of something he called his mother. Tell me, is that a good thing where you two are from?
I'm not sure. I don't think I ever had one.
Well, no matter. Now, I was told to make sure you get some sleep once you got here. So get nice and comfy and relax. I left something on the table that might just help you nod off. It's my own recipe. Works very fast. Just follow the instructions. Carefully.
Thanks, Betty.
Of course. If you need anything else, I'll come straight away. I'm always up.
Wonderful. Let me check the bathroom. Can I not go into the bathroom? Gilson? Mug and the Maiden. I'm not reading all that. It's a nice room.
Gilson. What's a Gilson?
I don't know. That is freaky. If I just stand back in the dark. Eesh. Lovely. I didn't expect it to do that. I don't know where to find a Gilson. Betty! Betty, where is a Gilson? What is a Gilson? I can sit here. I did not need to sit there. Those are also both sits. Locked. Why are there so many locked doors? Alan Gray.
Mr. Alan Gray.
Theory About Spaces by Alan Gray. Cooking for Every Day. Fisherman Jeb's Fish Guide. Piano. Let's see, that is CEF. Interesting. FAC. So that's just an F major. D E A. Well, it's a D minor in first inversion. Cool. Just wanted to see what chords I was playing. I identify one of them, though. My music theory isn't that great yet. Laboratory. Never mind. So whatever Gilson is, it must be in here somewhere. Oh, I have to find out what one is. Well, that information's probably in the library. I have a feeling it's gonna be a fish. The Gilson.
For a fish? There's gotta be one here somewhere.
How am I supposed to find a fish? It just says find a fish. There was a fish tank in the piano room.
That's a fish. Ugh, he's too fast.
What do I do? Do I knock the tank over? Wilson, don't come in here. I don't know what to do. A bunch of dogs playing cards. The game of poker? Chocolate bacon soup. Why not? sensitive to sound vibrations and will go in shock upon hearing some sweet music. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere.
Maybe if it was closer. That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep.
Gotcha.
You can't get away from me, little stinker. Hello.
I forgot the gilson again, didn't I? And there's some already ground up in the kitchen too. I'll bring it up to your room straight away, shall I? maybe you could put Harold back in his tank. He does so hate the dry air.
So, that was interesting.
Now, just 3 sips of water.
That's not water.
1.
Okay, well, that was quite interesting. Did you not?
How about a game? Let's all play a game of riddles.
Riddles? What a wonderful idea!
No. Alright, honey. Here's the deal. Behind you is the door to freedom. But it will only be opened if you solve my little puzzle and return to your special chair. Then, I'll throw this heavy switch. If you get the puzzle right, you walk away. Get it wrong, fry.
Let's begin.
fox and has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
The pompous fox? Well, he wouldn't be caught dead sitting on the left. Far too pedestrian.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the flavored company of the bear.
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
What? Hi. Okay. I need to write these down. All right, let me pull up a note. Okay. You.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
Okay, the bird won't sit next to the rabbit, but it will sit with the fox.
The fox has always hated the bear. Hey. Never sit next to each other.
The fox hates the bear.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
The bear sits next to the bird.
The rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The fox won't sit with the rabbit.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear.
Got it. Alright, so that's all the clues. Oh, there's a ladder on both sides. I did not know that. Okay. So, I've bird, rabbit, fox and bear. The fox will not sit on the left. So who will fox not sit with? Fox doesn't like bear, and it doesn't like rabbit. So the fox and the bird is next to Fox. Who else is with the bird? The bird is also with the bear. So the bird must be between Fox and Bear. Who else is with Bear? Rabbit is with Bear. Bird is next to Fox and Bear. So bird won't sit next to rabbit. Bird is next to fox. Bear is next to bird. Rabbit won't sit with bird. So the bird has two. Rabbit. Not bird. Not rabbit. Rabbit likes bear. Alright, so rabbit is on one of the ends. And I think fox would be on the other end. So who's next to rabbit? The bear. And that just leaves bird. All right. Think I puzzled it out.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
I did it! I don't have my gent pipe. Oh, here it is. I am hurt. Now what? I'm really badly hurt. This is not ideal. Now what do I do? Ow. Ah, here's a ladder. Why can't I use that linker pipe? Well, I can do this! All I did was solve your riddle. You have no sense of object permanence.
Stop hiding! Start dying!
I don't think I will.
I know you're out there! Are you hiding from me? That's precious!
Aw, she said I'm precious.
Come out wherever you are!
I just got shot!
This all day.
Don't, you're not Captain America, and you never will be. Would you be quiet for like 2 seconds?
Where do you think you're going? Give me your inside! Stop hiding!
Did you just say Did you just say give me your insides?
No, you're out there!
No, you don't. You don't know that.
go.
Somewhere, I imagine. Could you maybe not shoot me? Stop hiding, start dying. No idea where I'm supposed to go right now.
You hiding from me? That's precious. Where do you think you're going?
Help me, this beautiful!
Wow.
I can do this all day.
The dark puddles are
wherever you are.
The dark puddles are calling.
Stop hiding. Stop dying. It's still in my spotlight, honey.
Don't worry about it.
Are you hiding from me? That's precious. You freak of big demon! Where did you go? Give me your insides! I can do this all day.
I legitimately have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Stop hiding! Start dying!
I have no health.
I don't wanna go!
Yes! Oh, you're out there!
Ah!
you are.
Okay.
Gotcha. Stop hiding. Start dying. I don't want to go.
Said banish Alice Angel. How do I do that?
Come out wherever you are.
How do I banish you?
Where did you go?
Okay.
Ain't stealing my spot. Lovely eyes in a jar. Stop hiding. Dying. Where do you think you're going? How dare you touch me?
Ow. I was gonna say, this seems awfully familiar.
This feels so familiar. Are you all right, Audrey?
Alice, I cannot begin to tell you how good it is to
Tom!
And this must be your wolf. Audrey, meet Tom. He's my protector. My friend.
You both got here just in time. Now I understand why you don't like being called Alice.
The machine creates many of the same forms. At least, on the outside. On the inside, we're all pretty different.
Well, from now on, I'm gonna call you something other than Alice. It just doesn't suit you.
Oh? What do you have in mind?
How about... Allison?
It's not bad. Okay, I'll try it out. But, only if you can tell me what in heaven's name you're doing in Wilson's retreat.
Wilson! I almost forgot. I have to get back right away.
Are you crazy? Wilson's our enemy.
Do you even know him? Have you ever talked to him?
I've seen what he's done. That's good enough for me.
Look, it sounds like he has a plan to kill the Ink Demon. For good. And I think it can help us all. I just need to go back and hear him out.
If it's true, you'll both need as much help as you can get. The Ink Demon won't go down without a fight. Tom and I will gather some of our friends. Anyone who's left. Good luck, Audrey.
You too, Allison.
Mind if I take this?
Can I have it? Oh, by the way, Henry's downstairs.
Beautiful people run this world. If you can have brains or talent, you may just sneak through the gates. But with a pretty face, every door opens. The crowds bow to you. They ask your name. They want you to attend. They ask you to speak. A silky voice with gorgeous lips is everyone's weak spot. I was reborn with my perfection stolen from me. To get it back, I'll rip this rotted world apart. Angels are beautiful. Angels are beautiful. Alice Angel. Alright. Well, you're dead now, so... you know.
Promise us peace. Must they bring us more
We're friends now, right? Or is that only when Wilson's around? Oh, that's a problem. Dang, they're strong. And this way I can see when he goes past. Oh, looks like I'm gonna be here for a little bit. There he is. Wait, what? Why can't I charge this? Dear Alice, I don't know if you'll read these notes, but I keep leaving them for you. I hope someday you'll understand my words and the madness will fade from your mind. In this strange and dark place, we can find light and purpose. We are left to just wander alone, craving beauty, power, and other meaningless things. Even the heart of someone feeling incomplete can discover joy. We're not last. We're merely waiting to be found. We're not lost. We're merely waiting to be found. We're so much alike, formed from the same mold. We're like sisters, you and me. I wish you comfort and the wisdom to let your heart melt into happiness. I won't give up trying to reach you before it's too late. A friend. So that must have been Allison. It's okay, she's dead now. Up the ladder! Go, 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 go! Ah! Ah, there he is. Oh, come on. They said he killed my lord. They said the ink demon fell. They said I was a false prophet. But I say my lord lives. But I say he will return. But I say you better watch your back, Mr. Wilson. Can I get an amen? Sammy! Hide, hide, hide! Let me in! That's so stressful. Get out. I don't need to be in there. Not good, not good. Never mind, everything's fine. Alright, you know what? I think I can call this. I'm gonna call it. There we go. Oh, wow. A lot. There was a lot that happened. That was a lot. So, thank you for watching. I'll be streaming again real soon. A lot sooner than usual because I'm now on winter break. Which means I have more time to stream. When I wake up on time. I was gonna stream yesterday, but I woke up at like 3 in the afternoon. Anyway, I'm gonna call this a stream, and I will see you guys very soon. Goodbye!